Engine ignition. Turbo pumps coming up to flight speed.
Second umbilical tower separates. Engine turbo pumps at flight speed.
And liftoff. Liftoff of the Soyuz MS-20 with two Japanese spaceflight participants and a Russian cosmonaut, now beginning their journey to the International Space Station.
Rocket parameters are nominal. Everything's fine on board. We're feeling great.
Seconds into flight, crews are reporting good first stage performance.
That is eligible. Forty seconds of flight, the vehicle is stable.
Inside the Soyuz, Commander Alexander Mazur.